lineup on this event, so that speaks well for Elena Produnova.
They've put her there with very good reason. You're not going to believe this first tumbling pass. It's an Arabian double front, which is a half twist into a double front, and then she immediately punches into a front somersault. Here it comes.
Wow. She's so strong, very powerful, a great athlete.
Gina Gojan's bar scored a 9.875.
She lost her hair tie in the middle of the pass. Very solid routine, but the highlight was that first tumbling pass, by far.
Let's take a look at that again. One of the great things about this Russian team is that they brought her along, and I can guarantee you that gymnasts and judges will remember her just because of this move alone. Arabian double front, immediate punch front. What a combination.
Produnova earns a 9.8. Now, as routines are going on all four apps,